Good morning, students. Welcome to General Science class. We are learning about first aid, isn't it? In the previous class, we learned what are some of the first aid we can give to a person who got stings and bites. Stings and bites, isn't it? If a person get bitten by an animal, what we can do for him? That's what we were learning yesterday, isn't it? What we can do? First thing, clean the wound with soap and water. Then cover the area with a bandage and clean handkerchief. And consult a doctor immediately, isn't it? Then, what do you mean by rabies? Or what is the disease caused by animal bite? If they ask you like that question, you should say that. See, an animal bite can cause a terrible disease that's called a rabies. Rabies is a disease caused by animal bite. Okay, but what is venom? Venom is the poison of snake. Poison of snake. Okay, what first aid we can give to a person who got snake bite? First thing, keep the affected area still. Keep the affected area still and do not let the person lie down. Okay, do not let the person lie down and rush the person to a doctor as soon as possible. Okay, as soon as possible. Then, what we can do to help a person who got sting of insect? Okay. First thing, wash the area with the cold water. Then pull out the sting with using a pair of tweezers and wash the area again. That's all. Okay. Then today let's see about sprain and fractures. Sprain and fractures. What is sprain? What is fracture? First, let's see that. The cracking or breaking of bone is called fracture. The cracking or breaking of bone is called a fracture. Okay. Then, an injury to a muscle near a bone is called a sprain. Okay. These both are very painful. These are very painful.